Speaking during the relaunch of this drive at the NRM Secretariat in Kampala today, the Director of Mobilization, Rosemary Seninde, said all this is intended at winning back the hearts of NRM supporters.
It is about identifying the legitimate interests and needs of our people and be able to find what are those challenges they are facing and be able to find solutions to them. So that is the reason we are getting out as a secretariat, to ensure that we now do this countrywide program.
In the 2021 general elections, the NRM party registered poor performance in Buganda and Busoga sub-regions, and that's the reason why in this renewed mobilization campaign, they are targeting these two regions to regain the support and later traverse the country.
And we shall follow up. And I want to assure you, this is not going to be a one-off. It is an activity that we shall continuously do. Even as we go out there now, we shall be able to identify those challenges, be able to provide solutions through the ministries in charge, and thereafter, we definitely have to go back and find out whether the challenges we found the other time have been addressed or not. It is going to be a continuous activity.
This is said to kick off this weekend, starting from Nakawa Division, expected to meet party leaders, including RDCs, members of parliament, flag bearers, and their supporters, among others.
So anyone who is trying to mobilize, we welcome, because we are all striving to achieve in one goal, in one net. So we are all mobilizing. As a secretariat, we are mobilizing. Office of the National Chairman is mobilizing. MK is mobilizing. At the end of the day, we are all aiming at achieving the same goal. So there is no contradiction as far as we are concerned. There is no contradiction.
Samuel Eyenga, the senior manager mobilization of the party, says poor performance of the party in Buganda and Busoga sub-regions was due to frustration by the youth, who felt that the party had ignored them, land wrangles, especially in Buganda, harassment of fishmongers by the security operatives, and frustrations among the sugarcane growers in Busoga sub-region. He says all these grievances are to be dealt with.
So that structural arrangement helped us to communicate and to get information from our people that we can then share with the government, which sometimes the government may not have the luxury in terms of time and resources.
Report by Juliet Namoya for the news.